Attorney Sidney Powell also turned herself in after reaching an agreement for a bond of $100,000. She's accused of spreading baseless conspiracy theories about voter fraud in the days following the 2020 election. Now,